Interesting and relevant table to the time that we are now living, that discussion against about Jerusalem and in fact other parts of Israel is discussed by the Palestinians in Israel now, in Ramallah, some kind of meeting. So what we have here, clear proof from the Torah, that Israel, Jerusalem especially, belong to us. Now, what we have in the table is the following. We have, minimally in the own Torah, the word Yerushalayim in Jerusalem, and also interesting that you have here, next to it, the word Kotel, the very wall. Here, you are coming here. And you have Sion, parallel to Yerushalayim. Sion and Yerushalayim, that means it goes together. Amazingly, Yerushalayim. Now, what is interesting in this table is that it appears in the story of the circumcision, which is Brit Milah, which the Kabbalah, the Zohar says, that the Arabs, the heavenly angel of the Arabs in heaven, claims that Israel, Jerusalem, should belong to the Arabs because they are fulfilling circumcision. So God answered to, this is what the Kabbalah says, the Zohar says, Kabbalah says that God told the angel of the Arabs, yes, you are right, but your circumcision is really missing the main parts of it, which is in Hebrew, it's priyah, in atapat dam brit, like taking blood and taking the foreskin. And there is more details that you don't fulfill. So therefore, you will have Israel only after the time will come, that the Jews will come back there, and then your right over it will be finished. Amazingly, the Zohar says the year Tavshin Kavav, which is really the year 1966-67, which is Tavshin Kavav. But what is interesting in this case, that clearly coming out here, the promise of God, et briti akim et Yitzchak, even though Ishmael really was circumcised and so on, but God said, but the covenant, giving the land, will be established with Isaac, with Yitzchak, and amazing, you have here the year Tavshin Kavav, which is the eve of the sixth divorce. This is really the date that the Zohar refers to. So clearly indicating Tzion, Yerushalayim. Now what is interesting is that the right over Israel up to the sixth divorce was because of the blessing of Abraham asking God to bless Ishmael. So Ishmael Shmaticha. This is God said, I listen to what we ask for Ishmael. He will have the land, but definitely not forever. It's my brit, my covenant I will establish with Isaac. But all is in conditions that Shuvah, like that Israel will do Shuvah, repentance to God. If not, Chas v'Shalom, Jerusalem and part of Israel can be taken for them. So let us do Shuvah, repentance, and then we will have Israel, Jerusalem, completely to us.